Punctuation, let us go now. We will discuss about the punctuation. Punctuation means we have learned last year. Give the full stop after ending the sentence. Question mark, if it is their question. Comma, wherever necessary. And the first letter should be capital. When we write the sentence, suppose this is a sentence, there is first letter is capital. We should have to write first letter in capital. After the ending of the sentence, give full stop. This is the first rule. So keep it your mind. When we have to give the punctuation, first letter should be capital, as well as if it is the proper noun. Suppose Rikki Tikki. Rikki Tikki is the name of a mongoose. It's a name of person, so here written Rikki is capital letter. Proper noun, if it is there, we have to write first letter in capital. Okay, let us read the rule. We use comma. Now we are studying about the comma. We use a comma after names that appears in the beginning of the sentence or after introductory words in a sentence. For example, see, after completing the sentence, given the full stop, first letter is capital. Okay, see, the introductory part in this sentence mentioned, we have to give the comma. After the names that appear in the beginning, suppose after the sentence or after the introductory words in a sentence, we should have to give comma. Can't you hear? Here given the comma. And Rikki Tikki. Rikki Tikki is here. Give comma. We use comma after the names. Okay. Yes, I can hear them. Yes, here. Yes is the word. We have to wait. So we have to give the comma. I can hear them. That means we should have to wait. Then complete the next sentence. Next rule, we also put a comma to separate introductory thought from the second half of the sentence. We should have to give comma. This is the comma sign. When we should have to give the comma, introductory thought, after that we have to give comma. If the second sentence depends on the first sentence, you should have to give comma like this. See the example. He stole off to Steady's bathroom, but there was nothing there. When the house is empty of people, he will have to go away. See the first sentence. He stole off to Teddy's bathroom. Here is the first sentence. And but there was nothing there. This is sentence. Second sentence depend on first. So in between, we have to give the comma. He stole off to Teddy's bathroom, comma. But there was nothing there. That sentence, it is shows that it is the second part of a sentence. This sentence depend on the first sentence. So we should have to put here comma. When the house is emptied of the people, he will have to go away. See, here also given the comma. The second sentence depends on the first. When the house is emptied of people, he will have to go away. Here, when the people means in the bungalow, there will Teddy's family living. And Nag was thinking, if the palace will be empty, of course the Rikki Tikki also move away. He has to go away from this bungalow. So we have to give here comma. Means second sentence depend on the first. At that time, we should have to think carefully which sentence is dependable of the first. As per the, we have to put there comma. So let us see the question. Read this passage, put commas wherever necessary. Already here, given the passage and dialogue writing here, we should have to give the comma wherever necessary. Okay, dear students, see punctuation question. Ricky, what here? After the name, we have to give comma. Ricky, what are you doing out here? Already the question mark is there. Asked Chuchundra nervously. Okay, I am out looking for Nag and Nagina. Why, Chuchundra? Rikki Tikki replied. Have you seen them? Next, no. No? After no, here given the comma. I haven't, but I am worried. Why? After why, here given the comma. My friend, because Rikki Tikki, they might mistake me for you and then they shall kill me. Here given the comma. After the noun, given the comma, we have to give the comma there. Kill me, said Chuchundra. Chuchundra, after the Chuchundra name, we should have to give comma as per given the instruction in the rules. Chuchundra, look at you. You are shaking all over, said Rikki Tikki. We should have to give here once again comma after the noun. Sorry, before the noun here, because the introductory part has come first. There is nothing to be afraid of. They won't mistake a nervous wreck like you for me. Really? No, I shall always look after you. Don't worry. Yes or no? Wherever yes or no, we should have to give the comma. It means we should have to wait there. Now completed this dialogue. Sorry, this is the punctuation marks has question has done. And it's a dialogue also there. Do it.